actor turned politician Urmila Matondkar on Tuesday joined the Shiv Sena, nearly a month after her name was proposed by the party for one of the 12 nominated seats in the Maharashtra Legislative Council, and one among the several questions put to her was about actor Kangana Ranaut, who had called her a soft porn star. Matondkar declined to speak on the war of words between actor Kangana Ranaut and Shiv Sena leaders, underscoring she's not Kangana's fan. "I think much has been spoken on Kangana. No need to give her that much importance now. Everybody has the right and freedom to criticize. She's free to do it. I wish to clear this today that I never responded to her in my interview earlier," she said. Senior Sena leaders said that the party leadership was impressed with the manner in which Matondkar took on actor Kangana Ranaut when the latter and the Sena were locked in a war of words after Ranaut equated Mumbai to Pakistan-occupied Kashmir. The former Congress leader, who had quit the party after contesting the 2019 Lok Sabha elections, said she was impressed by the work undertaken by Uddhav Thackeray and his government. Thackeray's wife Rashmi tied the Shiv Bandhan, a saffron thread, to formally induct Matondkar in the party. News Desk.